Looks like there is a key in there. No combination, though.
We should look around. Might be written down somewhere. What is it?
Basement.
Ah. Just when I thought things couldn't get any creepier. This place feels so empty. More than the other places we've been. There.
Laura! Wait!
It's okay! We don't want to hurt you!
God damn it.
Why would she run from us?
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know.
Hey, this one's open.
You okay?
I'm sorry.
That's fine. What's going on? Are you hurt?
It's nothing. Probably just a hangover.
Maybe you should rest.
Yeah. Okay. So comfy.
I'm gonna go look for Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
James? I wanted to ask you. What if you can't find Mary? What will you do?
I haven't really thought about that.
Get back soon, okay?
Thank you. How do you know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big, fat blabbermouth.
Laura, why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No. I won't, please, just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry.
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
Sure, this is where you left it?
It's in the back. Behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here. Laura?
Ha ha!
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door right now.
It's the magic word.
Laura!
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get me out of here, you brat!
In your dreams, bark face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face!
Laura! Laura!
Thank you.
James. James. James.